So we'll often use phrases like, this really makes me feel good, or he or she makes me really happy. When in fact, things and other people don't make us happy, we allow ourselves to feel happy under certain circumstances. You know, we have certain rules about when we can feel good. And in certain circumstances or around certain people, we tell ourselves, yes, now I have permission to feel really good. So let's give ourselves more permission to feel good. So taking full responsibility for your own well-being. I'm giving myself permission to feel good. And I choose to love and accept myself. I'm giving myself permission to feel good. And I choose to love and honor myself. I'm giving myself permission to feel good. No matter what the circumstances are, even if it doesn't fit my rules about when I'm allowed to feel good, I'm giving myself permission to feel good. And I choose to deeply and completely love, honor, and accept myself. And I might even give myself permission to feel that way about other people. Giving myself permission to feel good. I'm giving myself permission to feel good. I have a right to feel good. I have a right to feel whatever I want to feel. I could be sad or angry right now. And I'm sure I could find reasons for that. And I might find reasons for being happy. Reasons that give me permission to feel good. And I choose to be unreasonably happy. No matter what's going on, I'm giving myself permission to feel good. I might even give myself permission to feel awesome. Because I have a right to feel awesome. Part of me says, no, the circumstances aren't right. There's criteria that must be met before I have permission to feel really good. And I'm rewriting those rules. I get to feel good when I choose to feel good. It doesn't take away from anyone else. It would probably benefit others. It can do a lot of good. So I'm allowing myself to feel really good. In body, mind, and spirit. Take a deep breath. And lather, rinse, repeat as necessary. Thanks for doing so. I'm sure it'll make a difference to a lot of people.